morning, everyone. Today is Saturday, and we're going to see Greenwich, and it's super early. It's like 7:50 a.m. I'm just about to leave to go meet our group at the gate. We'll leave at 8:15, and then we're gonna meet our tour guide at 9:15. So I'm excited, tired, but excited. So let's go.
Oh, you've all been crossing. Okay, that was for people that aren't here. Sorry.
You try and do it under 10 minutes because it's cold, but I gave the chance for people to arrive, like, if they're a bit late. Some people are walking away from Whiteland, so it's going to be time.
November. Or, yeah. Hey guys, say hi. It's blurry, oh well.
The stretchy part is really trippy.
Hello, London. Oh, and the bells. Man, it's gonna be cold on the boat.
Back in central London, we're waiting for our tour guide to come so we can get on our boat ride to Greenwich. So, what you looking at, Jen?
Big Ben.
Yeah, just casual, right there.
Just hanging out.
Yeah. All right, let's go. See you when we get to the boat. Oh, it's like a classroom on the inside.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Oh, she's going through her monsters. We just got on the boat. It's really freaking cold outside, so I'm glad we are in here now.
So all right, we have London's most visited tourist attraction, the London Eye. The wheel on the right holds 32 of those pods, and each pod can carry 25 people. It takes about half an hour to complete a full circle. On a clear day here in London, on a day pretty much like today, from the top of the eye, you are going to see for around 25 miles in every direction. They announced just before Christmas that since it opened in the year 2000, it has carried approximately 45 million passengers. We also estimate each time it completes a full circle, it earns Merlin, the eye's owner, £10,500, one complete turn. And that works out to about £250,000 in one day. Now, ahead of us, we have Tower Bridge. And what we're going to do at this point is start to turn the boat. Now, the two centre bascules which link the road together each weigh 1,100 tonnes. These can be raised to their full extent in less than 60 seconds to allow bigger ships in and out of the upper pool of London.
We have, I'll take you into the sunshine all grazing the sun, but I'm conscious that what I want to point you at is going to be directly in the sunshine. So on the right hand.
Hi guys. We're here in the painted hall. Everything in here is painted, or the whole building is whatever. And we're about to go back outside and I don't want to because it's freezing, which is why I haven't been filming that much and taking more pictures.